An Abilene teenager has been arrested for allegedly shooting a victim in the head during a drive-by shooting near Cobb Park. Now, this is a story we reported last Thursday. 18-year-old Matthew Canyabitabo was arrested on Friday for aggravated assault. Detectives were able to identify him as Big Homie through social media and witness confirmation through a photograph lineup. As we continue with this story, court documents state that after leaving Cobb Park, the victim stopped at a home in the 800 block of Forest Avenue, where a random vehicle pulled up and opened fire on the victim. Canyabitabo remains jailed on bonds totaling more than $150,000. For more updates on all these crime stories, go to BigCountryHomepage.com.